In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily sync video and audio in Premiere Pro. Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Can, and if I can, you can too. And recording audio and video to separate devices is really common within the film industry. In fact, this video's audio is being recorded separately on a Rode NTG4 Plus into a Zoom H5 Handy recorder. However, when you record to two separate devices, you have to sync the audio and video in post. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can do it easily in Premiere Pro. So once I'm in Premiere Pro, the first thing I want to do is go ahead and go to where my footage is and make sure that I'm ready to do all I need to do. Now, the first thing I want to show is just what it looks like on the timeline. Now, because I use a production slate, I have clear levels in my audio, as you can see here if I zoom in, where the slate hits and where I can sync. However,
if you don't have a production slate or clapboard, you can sync sound easily by asking your on-screen talent to clap. I do this frequently when I'm doing interviews. Take a look.
All right, if you can do me a favor, Roberto, and clap for me.
But because for this project I use this production slate, this gives me a point of reference, so when I'm going in here and I'm trying to quickly sync sound, and this is how I originally did it when I started, and I think most people do this way as well, where it's natural to just try to eyeball it and manually try to select it in, but there are faster ways to do this. Now, if I go in even closer, this is slightly off still, so we can bring it in even more, but even then, if I solo the track by hitting the S here, it doesn't look bad. It seems to be in sync, but let's play it with some sound.
In this video, I'm going to show you how you...
Now that's pretty good. The only thing is, if I have multiple clips, or even if I am on a time crunch sitting here and taking that time, well, that can take a minute or two or however long you want to do, and sometimes you can get out of sync if you weren't exactly right at the beginning. So this can be a little time consuming. So another way to do this is by something called merging clips. To merge clips inside Premiere Pro, you first need to go to wherever you imported your media, and then you want to select the audio and the video you want to merge. To select the audio or video, just hit Control on PC or Command on Mac and keep holding it to select the other audio you wish to merge. Once you have both clips selected, all you have to do is right-click and hit Merge Clips. It's going to bring up a new pop-up menu which is going to ask you how you wish to name this clip. For me, I like the way it is. It's Panasonic Medium Close-Up Merged Clip, but if you are naming it, you might want to name it to however your project is. Then it gives you some options on how you want to synchronize. For the purposes of this video, I'm just going to select audio, but Endpoint essentially lets you sync it if you know the slate is closer to the beginning. Similarly, Outpoint lets you sync if your slate is at the end. Timecode lets you dial in exactly where you wish to sync. But I want audio, and I'll show you what this does. So while that's going, it's going to be processing the audio, and it's going to look at where the clips have similarities. Since I recorded all of this together, I can easily see where it observed, and by hitting the plus key on my keyboard, I can zoom in, and I can see where the slate hits here, and where Premiere was able to sync based on that. So, if I solo the bottom track and then go a little further in, I can then easily play back and it should be perfectly synced.
In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily record audio.
And that was pretty spot on. So what if you have multiple cameras? That might be a better instance to synchronize the clips. The final thing I want to do is synchronize the footage on the timeline. The first thing I'm going to do is drag in the audio I want to keep for both clips and put it on track 1. Then I want to make sure to lock track 1 so I don't accidentally overwrite it with the audio that was recorded natively from my cameras. Once I have all three selected, what I'm going to do is unlock the other two clips. Then I'm going to hit Control A to select all the clips, and then I'm going to right click and hit Synchronize. Similar to merge clips, clip start means that they will base the synchronization point at the beginning of the clip, clip end at the end of the clip, but we are going to select audio. Then it's going to process similar to how it did for merge clips. But now we can see and listen to the playback of multiple clips at once. So let's quickly do this.
In this video, I'm going to show you how you...
Now notice how the other clips are still coming into play, so the best thing to do is to quickly unlink those and then delete them so we can hear it
again. You can easily record audio.
And as you can see, both clips are perfectly in sync to the audio here.
Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Can, and if I can...
And that's an easy way to sync multiple camera angles at once. Now, if I wanted to edit this video, it would be very simple. All I'd have to do is just drag this top clip, and then
hello everyone, I'm Andrew Can, and if I can, you can too. And recording audio and video to separate devices.
That's an easy way to sync multiple different camera angles to one audio clip.
That's how you can easily sync audio and video within Premiere Pro. Let me know in those comments below, do you use these methods or do you have another way of syncing? I'm curious to what you have to say. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and hitting that bell notification to stay up to date on all things on my channel. I cover my films, my travels, and my expertise, and I would love to have you around. I'm Andrew Can, and remember, if I can, you can too.